Recently, I was hoping to play Planet Roller Coaster on my PC. It's running a fourth generation Intel i5 processor. So it supports most of the stuff, the OS, the processor, RAM, have 16 gigabytes. The biggest problem, though, is my video card. I'm using Intel HD, the onboard video. And so I wasn't sure if it'd run because it doesn't meet the minimum requirement for graphics. But it does, surprisingly. And one thing I would do before running the game is adjusting the Intel HD graphics control panel. If you go to Home and you click on 3D, you can change some settings. And hopefully these settings will make your onboard graphics a little bit faster. One thing they say is to enable the application optimal mode. Under general settings, set to performance. Multi-sample anti-aliasing, turn that off. And then for conservative morphology, anti-aliasing, set that to override application settings. And so supposedly, if you set all these settings, this should make your Intel graphics run the fastest it possibly can for when you're playing a game like Planet Coaster. So just wanted to mention that.